At the end of this tunnel, there's four gates that releases the water downstream of the Colorado. I call it the old Spillway Tunnel because they're never going to use it again. Okay, folks, we're in Arizona. You know, so making our way up the hill, you guys notice all the loose rocks and boulders along the canyon wall? The first thing they did was infrastructure. They built roads in, they built roads out. Begin to dynamite. As I mentioned, they dynamite every day for 2 years to make way for all this. And a lot of trucks would take a load of rock, take it out the canyon and go dump it. Some guys would dump theirs right along the canyon wall and turn around and go get another load. That's probably why they finished 2.5 years ahead of schedule. And I know what you guys are thinking. You're wondering, do we ever have rock slides out here? Of course we do. The thing is, folks, if we have a rock slide today, just kind of look at it like you got something everybody else didn't get. It's all included in the price of the ticket. You guys are going to see the Spillway Tunnel again from up here. You see the whole thing right here. Okay, take a look to the right. Right about there. If you fall down there, nobody's coming to get you.
You are upset. That's cool.
Okay, now we're going to make a brief stop up top here. This will give you guys an opportunity to get all the damn photos you want. Again, if you got any damn questions, I'm going to stay right there by the damn trash can. I mean, somebody's in my spot. Damn tourists.